Welcome to the 2021 Richmond Rhythm. I'm Olivia Ashton, the current president of Ramifications.
And my name is Gabrielle Lee, and I am the new music director of Ramifications for the upcoming school year. I know Richmond Rhythm looks a little different from what you're used to, but don't worry. We still have some extremely talented groups who we're grateful to have joined us in this COVID-safe showcase.
First up, we have the New Dominions from UVA. The New Dominions, or the Nudos for short, is the University of Virginia's oldest all-gender a cappella group. Nudos was established in 1990 and has since ascended to become a premier award-winning group, bringing a dynamic edge to UVA's proudest traditions. Nudos has had the opportunity to perform at events and concerts across the country, along with numerous local performances and one large concert per semester. As for their musical style, Nudos loves to perform songs across a variety of genres, anything from modern pop to older alt-indie songs. You can check out more info on the New Dominions by visiting their website or social media at New Dominions, as well as listen to their most recent album, Silver Linings, on Spotify and Apple Music. Now please enjoy the following Sweet Dreams mashup sung and arranged by Amelia Lindsay.
Return to your dreaming. I'll return to my sleepless night. Watch the shadows play on the ceiling as the figures dance. I hope. I
Sweet dreams.
incredible performance. Way to start the show.
Up next, we have the Cleftomaniacs. The Cleftomaniacs are an all-gender a cappella group from the College of William & Mary that have been covering music across many genres since the year 1999, and can usually be seen dressed either as a rainbow or as lamps. This past year, they have continued to work hard learning music and performing under COVID-compliant ways, but have also enjoyed many bonfires, beach days, and have recently developed an affinity for stargazing on the cloudiest of nights. Like other groups, they're longing for the chance to once again perform the way we all used to, but continue to make the best out of these times, and cannot thank Ramifications enough for putting this together in place of the competition we so fondly remember. Thank you, Ram.
I gotten to the point where I just want to silence all the unnecessary noise that's surrounding me. I just wanna do me on my own priority. No, I don't care to hear your rude remarks. I'm just trying to make that my home before I leave. They say I go far, I'm on the radar. Leave all the questions that I ever had at closed doors. Just close that door. They say I go far, I'm on the radar. Leave all the questions that I have behind closed doors. Oh no. Can't handle all this noise, noise, noise. I can't handle noise, noise, noise. I can't handle noise, noise, noise. I can't handle noise. I can't handle. Don't wanna leave a footprint on the doorstep of a broken home. I still be in a society where kleptomaniacs roam. Why you don't choose where you wanna go? Ow! Don't you get it? Don't you get it? I just wanna breathe. Can't handle all this noise, noise, noise. I can't handle noise, noise, noise. I can't handle noise, noise, noise. I can't handle noise, I can't handle. All I ever hear is noise. All I ever hear is noise. All this noise, noise, noise. I can't handle 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 noise, noise.
And thank you, Cleftomaniacs, for that amazing set. Next, we have VCU's own a cappella group, the Notochords. The Notochords are one of VCU's award-winning a cappella ensembles that embody family, harmony, and originality. The group was founded on MCV campus in 1992 and is now based on the Monroe Park campus. The Notochords are a co-ed a cappella ensemble which performs a wide range of a cappella music events around Richmond and competes across the state and mid-Atlantic region. The Notochords also host an end-of-semester concert every winter and spring. This year, the Notochords competed in the ICCAs, where they took home first place at quarterfinals along with best arrangement, soloist, choreography, and videography, and moved on to semifinals.
When I'm furthest from myself, feeling closer to the stars, I've been invaded by the dark, trying to recognize myself when I feel I've been replaced. When I'm furthest from myself, feeling closer to the stars, I've been invaded by the dark, trying to recognize myself when I feel I've been replaced. I can feel it kick down in my soul, and it's pulled me back to earth to let me know that I am not a slave, can't be contained. So pick me from the dark and pull me from the grave, 'cause I still feel alive. And in some bliss, I start to notice, oh, that I still feel alive. Going forward, back in orbit. So when I lose my gravity in the sleepy womb, drifting as I dream, when I wake up soon to realize the hand of life is reaching out to rid me of my pride, call allegiance to myself. And I can feel it kick down in my soul, and it's pulling me back to earth to let me know that I am not a slave, can't be contained. So pick me from the dark and pull me from the grave, 'cause I still feel alive. And in some place, I start to notice, oh, that I still feel alive. Going forward, back into orbit, oh, 'cause I still feel alive. And in some place, I start to notice, oh, I still feel alive. Pulling forward, back into orbit. Yeah, yeah. I can feel it kick down in my soul, and it's pulling me back to earth to let me know that this heart that beats inside of me will show. Space, have I misplaced a part of my soul, lost in the in-between, or so it seems? I'm out of control, floating in outer space. Have I misplaced a part of my soul, lost in the in-between, but it can't keep me asleep for long, 'cause I still feel alive. It is hopeless, I start to notice.
Before we end the night, we would like to personally thank the Notochords of VCU, the Cleftomaniacs from William & Mary, and the New Dominions from UVA for participating in this pandemic-style Richmond Rhythm. As we all know, this past year has taken a toll on everyone, including our performers, from figuring out how to navigate this year to finding new ways to rehearse and sing safely with our friends. We've all overcome so many obstacles as an acapella community, and we're truly grateful for everyone who took the time to collaborate with us in making Richmond Rhythm happen.
Now we'd like to introduce our group, Ramifications. Like others in the community, we've had our fair share of difficulties trying to maintain an active status throughout the year. Through our many Zoom calls and rare social distance in-person rehearsals, we've been able to still connect with each other and create as an ensemble. Our award-winning ICCA set, Sweet Dreams, highlights soloists Mariah Batten, Courtney Kennard, and Seth Lines, as well as video editor and music director Annie Lacey, and sound engineer and producer Philip Anderson. You can watch our finals version of this set on May 8th, 7 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, by finding the link in our Instagram bio at RamificationsVCU closer to the date.
Now, without further introduction, Ramifications.
Sky above, what are you dreaming of? So
you were in it.